Sorry, is that my phone?
No. Your phone is ready, right?
Not my phone? Respect it.
Nice. Nice, baby.
Okay.
Nice, no problem. Hello? Hold on for him.
Who's it?
She went number Katushinga Nwa Nanya.
Hello?
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 Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
Yes, am I speaking to Mr. Banda?
Yes. How may I help you?
Sir, this is Officer Josephine.
Yes?
I'm calling you from precinct 1178. I was asked to call you. We have a situation here.
What situation do you have?
I have a small girl here. They're accusing her of witchcraft.
So?
Sir, so the same girl is not denying.
What?
She is refusing to confirm or deny if she's a witch.
What do you mean?
Under interrogation, sir.
Huh?
She is refusing to confirm or deny if she's a witch.
So, you mean she is not denying that she's a witch?
She's not denying, sir.
Yo. Listen, has anyone tempered with her or even threatened her?
No, sir.
Good.
But sir, should we proceed to go to the orphanage?
No. Listen, don't be fooled. Okay, don't be fooled by these witches, okay?
Yes, sir.
The witches can be very cunning and deceiving. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. You did well to call me, officer. You did very well to call me. And so stay where you are. I'm coming right there. Let nobody touch her or even just talk to her. Keep her there. I'll be coming, okay?
Okay, sir.
I'll be coming. You did well. What's your name again?
Officer Josephine.
Officer Josephine.
Yes.
I'll be on my way.
Okay.
Good. Get my girl. You're on rush, please. Get my girl. New witch in town.
Nice, sir.
Young and
nice, sir.